पर से यू कैन नॉट से दैट बिकॉज आई एम यू नो 20 इयर्स ओल्ड आई विल बी गेटिंग ओसीडी और बिकॉज आई एम 40 इयर्स ओल्ड आई विल बी गेटिंग दिस और दैट. सो एज पर से डजंट यू नो कॉज अ रोल. बट येस द ऑनसेट एट विच अ पर्टिक्युलर डिसऑर्डर दैट इज वेरी क्लियर दैट फॉर एग्जाम्पल in a specific phobia like you know phobias for animals and you know especially animal phobia like that of I gave you an example of spider etc. So that is that is seen like in children from 7 to 11 years or so something like that. Then even social phobia it is the bearings of the phobia is there even like before adolescence. But it manifests itself properly around age 30 to 40, between that age range. So like whenever we are taking history of people with social phobia, then we find out that like this this man is like say 30, 32 years old. And then we say that, okay, when did you start feeling, you know, afraid or when did you start feeling scared of being scrutinized by other people or were you scared when you were, you know, kind of performing on the stage when you were at school or singing in front of others or whatever in class or something like that? Then all the time we find that they say yes to these questions. So yes, I mean, they are there. The symptoms are there right from early age and gradually, but they show up between 30 to 40. Then agoraphobia also, it's around 17 years, they show. But like then here, in only in agoraphobia, they say that like, you know, as you grow older, then, you know, more risk of agoraphobia is there. So that's how it is. Whereas OCD also, you can think about the onset is 14 years and like, you know, males show more propensity to start OCD, you know, as a child. So basically the age at onset will determine that, you know, what will be the prognosis, that is what will be the future outcome. So if a child, especially in OCD, so if there is a childhood OCD, then there is a lot likelihood that the OCD will continue for a lifetime. And another fact for OCD is that only if, you know, if you take treatment, will it be remitted and not otherwise. So this is what I can say about the age association.